theological knowledge, more about theism, deism, open theism, monotheism, henotheism, polytheism, duotheism. What do really they mean?
There is a lot of theism! Wow!
Yes, Libet. Usually, the people think only about the Christian monotheism. But there are a lot of kinds of beliefs. Theism, it derives from the ancient Greek word theos, which means God. Theism is the philosophical concept that defends the existence of gods, that is, superior divine entities that would have been responsible for the creation of the universe and all the things that exist in it.
Could you talk about theism?
Yes, Peter, theism. Theism, like theism, it is believed in the existence of a single God, creator of everything, but an impersonal God who does not intervene in the world. According to the British Encyclopedia, the deists who presented purely rationalist proofs for the existence of God, usually variations on the argument from the designer or order of the universe, were able to derive support from the vision of the lawful physical world that Sir Isaac Newton had delineated. Indeed, in the 18th century, there was a tendency to convert Newton to a matter of facts deist. Transmutation that was contrary to the spirit of both his philosophical and his theological writings. God is in the shadows or beyond, and thought people may still in some way center their lives upon him. This calls for no radical adjustment at the human or finite level. It means a distant God.
Another day I heard about open theism, but I don't know what it means.
Lilibet, open theism. It is a religious practice where some of God's main characteristics are removed, omnipresence, omnipotence, and omniscience. This is also known as the theology of openness, openness of God, and free will theism. Inside of open theism, the deity God cannot know of the future. In this way, it causes God to continually change his mind about his actions according to the unfolding of events. To justify open theism, its advocates use passages from the Holy Scriptures to show how surprised God is in some situations, as well as changing his mind and acquiring knowledge from experience. Genesis 6:6. The Lord was grieved that he had made man on the earth, and his heart was filled with pain. Jonah 3:10. When God saw what they did and how they turned from their evil ways, he had compassion and did not bring in upon them the destruction he had threatened. Monotheism. Mono plus theism. Believe in a unique God. Example of this are Jews, Islamic and Christian monotheism. It is possible to remember about Christian monotheism. It believes in one omnipotent, omnipresent and omniscient God, who subsists in three persons of the Trinity, Father, Son and Holy Spirit, as one God. There are disagreements among Christians who do not accept this Trinitarianism, who believe only in the Father as a God,
as Jehovah's Witness.
Could you talk more about Trinitarianism?
Yes, Libet, in another video, polytheism, poly plus theism, believe in various gods. In many ancient cultures, their gods had human characteristics, anthropomorphism, or the gods had hybrid forms of objects or nature, animals and humans. The polytheists do not possess some concepts like a sense of purpose, salvation and eternal life, typically of the monotheists. Henotheism and plus theism believe one supreme god and several gods. Equivalent terms to this idea are inclusive monotheism. It permits include other gods and yet monarchical polytheism, or one supreme god. One example of this, the ancient Greeks, who had Zeus as the supreme god and other deities beneath him. Duodeism, duo plus theism, believing two supreme gods and several gods. One example is the Wicca. The theological basis of Wicca is in the celebration and interaction with two deities, the female goddess and the male god.
Thank you for the glass.
Never mind. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudice. Be bold and carry on. Subscribe our channel now, share with your friends. Don't forget, click on the bell to receive the notifications of the new videos. Did you like this video? Then click on the like button and share it. I am waiting for you. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudice. Be bold and carry on. See you soon. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.